Hello students, welcome in your period of general knowledge. Let us start with our sports and games unit, and today is the turn of page number 79. Very interesting topic we are going to go through. The heading is what's your racket. We all love to play indoor games and outdoor games, and there are various games for which we use a racket to play the game, whether it is indoor or outdoor. So in this interesting chapter, we are having various rackets and we have to identify the game with which they belong to. So we see at very first place, this racket belongs to, very easy, table tennis. This racket is of table tennis. Yes, class. At number two, we see this racket. This racket belongs to very popular game, that is tennis. At number 3, this racket belongs to the game that is having name squash. At number 4, we see this racket is very interesting. You can identify from the shuttle that this game is badminton. This game is badminton, and many of you love to play this game. Badminton. Next, this is a North American game and we call it lacrosse. The name of this game is lacrosse. This and last is this racket belongs to, we see, we are having options here. This is racquetball. Name of the sport is racket ball. Yes, class, this was your page number 79, belongs to rackets of different indoor and outdoor games. Now it's turn of page number 80. Now in this page we are going to study about various balls and we have to identify the name of the game. At very first place, we see that this ball belongs to which game? This belongs to basketball. This is a basketball. Those who play this game, they can easily identify that the name of the game is basketball. Next, this ball is volleyball. This is volleyball. And this is such an easy, this is handball. This ball belongs to which game? This is handball. Yes, this is handball. And now at number 4, we use this ball to play cricket. Your favorite, very famous game, that is cricket. Next is, this is soccer, or you call it football. We call football soccer. And here we are having this ball is, the name is also written here. You can see this is rugby. At number 7, we are having ball and it relates to the game golf, which you have to place a ball in a hole. And here we are having a ball and we use it in hockey, the national game of India, hockey. This ball is hockey ball. This is hockey ball. And with this ball, which game do we play? We play tennis. We play tennis with the help of this ball. So again, it's very interesting chapter about balls. Just go through it once again and try to identify which ball belongs to which game. Thank you, class. Have fun to do these chapters. Good.